Hello. This is another YouTube video. And as we join in today, we got the Broski. Tam and Paula. Let's see what we got. Oh man, I'm excited. Let's turn this down. But ooh-wee. Let's see what we got today. Yo, what it do, man? God dang. Thank you for coming through to the video. You already know. So we got a brand new song from Tam Impala. I was meant to check out more songs from, low-key, I still don't know if this is a band or a man or a woman, but shit. Shout out to Tam Impala. It seems like it's a dude. Alright, but, let's see what we got today. This is Hip Hop Reactor Reacts to Tam Impala. If you don't know, the last song that I got that I reacted to from Tam Impala was one of my biggest hits, actually. So we're gonna check out what we got from the new Tam Impala. Shout out to the Needle Drop for letting me know about this. We're gonna get right into it, and I'm excited, so let's get right to it. That's my little pup right there. Hey, shout out to my doggy. And let's get right into the reaction. Let's see. Mm-hmm. All right. Tam Impala, it might be time. Coming through. Let's see. Still has them vocals. What you gonna do with this little breakdown? Damn. This is starting off very well, very psychedelic type, actually. There's a lot of panning with his voice. I'm loving the drums. I'm loving the sound of the whole thing. But definitely very psychedelic-ish. Very, damn, bro. Holy crap, dude. That's actually really great freaking implementing into his music. A lot of mixing and mastering, very well done, actually. I really like it. Let's continue. Let's keep going. Damn, I'm liking the psychedelic feel, though, that's on this. Let's keep it moving. Let's see what else he's doing. Damn, very brash. Oh! Oh! Damn. Lyrics do not feel like how this how groovy this beef sounds. The lyrics are very, they seem very sad, low key. Everything is like friends are moving on and everything's not what they used to be. Damn, these lyrics are pretty sad, low key, but the beat is still grooving like that other song. I think it was called Borderline. This thing is still groovy. Let's keep it moving. See where he's gonna do with this. I think he... low-key, I don't know. I'm sorry. But let's continue. Let's see what else we got. With the sad lyrics coming through, but I still want to freaking jive or whatever they say. Damn. I'm loving the instrumental so much. Damn, let's continue, let's keep moving. But this is definitely a bop, low key. I really like this, low key. Damn, so much production. Damn, that sound is really crazy. Sounds like an alarm. Oh! Abrupt ending, I like that actually. Heavy. All right. Oh my goodness, dude. That was in a journey. Jeez. Let me tell you, please like and subscribe if you like the reaction. But let me tell you my thoughts actually. Damn, yo. I really love the production, the psychedelic production. All the sounds that came through was insane, intense. The only thing that kind of like held me down was, the lyrics were so, low key kind of like sad. But I guess it's, now that I think about it, it might not be just sad. I think it's just like, yo, this is just another step, yo, this is another step in life. That's why the production is so good. And so bouncy and fluffy and psychedelic, but also alarming. So it's just trying to tell you, yo, it's time to face it. It's time to move on. It's not everything lasts. Keep it moving, though. And keep on going. Damn, really good song. Jesus Christ. I never thought I would, like, hear a song like that. That was actually very incredible. Now, I feel like I'm going to have to re-listen to this to get some more closure onto this track, but a lot happened, and I love the pauses. Them things are always clean as shit, and I think that's really it for now. I love the everything else. The mixing was fucking amazing with the panning to each ear, moving the vocals each and every way. But other than that, good track. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for listening. And thank y'all for reacting with me, yo. I hope y'all enjoyed this song as much as I did. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. So please click on each other video that you see. And thank y'all so much.